What's up, Hyphen Gang? It's your boy Bernie, back again with another reaction. Hey guys, next up we are checking out by Måneskin, La paura del buio, Fear of the Dark, Radio Italia Live, with English subtitles. Okay, this one was requested in the comments. Maybe some of you will recognize me from the old channel. If you do, hi, this is my new channel. I'm here. And of course, the beer is always here. I love beer, man, the drink, especially when I hear Måneskin. For new people, I'm familiar with Måneskin music since Eurovision. I don't know all their songs. I heard the Eurovision one and a couple of their other songs on the old channel. This is my new channel. I'm gonna react to some their new music I didn't hear. This is one of them, La paura del buio. Let's hear it, man. If I'm speaking in silence, it's 4 a.m., so I have to be quiet.
Sento mille voci che parlano, ma non sento che dicono. Mi guardo allo specchio ed immagino di essere al circo. Mi guardo mille voci.
That was crazy start.
Sento mille voci che parlano, ma non sento che dicono.
I hear thousands of voices talking, but I don't know what they are saying at all. That was very deep. That was very deep line from the very beginning of the song, man.
Sento mille voci che parlano, ma non sento che dicono. Mi guardo allo specchio ed immagino di essere al circo su una giostra di felicità. E non voglio andare giù, anche se non mi diverto.
Damn, sometimes he feels like a miracle and sometimes just feel ridiculous. There's very two different moods, two different state of minds.
A volte mi sento un miracolo e a volte ridicolo. Poi perdo la testa in un attimo, ma non ditelo in giro, son fuori di me.
Whoa, 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 man. I love man, he's there. He has that rock and roll voice, but it's you can feel a bit of rapping too. It's like a rock combined with rap music. I love that. These new generations, man, they are combining everything they can. Rap, rock, all together at once. I love that. I love how he did it, man.
Noi no, io no, io preparo il mio valzer col diavolo, da quando son piccolo, puoi darmi del pazzo bastardo malati.
Wait, 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 I can't ignore this. Wait, 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 wait. I can't
Noi
ignore
no,
this, man.
io no, io preparo il mio valzer.
I've been pairing my waltz with the devil since I was little. He was preparing for that since he was a little kiddo, man.
Col diavolo, da quando son piccolo, puoi
piccolo.
Darmi del pazzo bastardo malati, ci prenderò sopra col vino.
You call me a fool, bastard, insane, idiot, retard, whatever. I'll make a toast to death with my wine. Say what you say, man. It's okay. You can call me a drunk. Diavolo, devil. I'm sorry for Papa so much. I'm sorry. I love how he did that. Oh, wait. Now I'm pausing so much, but I'm so sorry. Every line he says, it's crazy. Because you know that even though you hated me, you'll end up singing my name.
Porterai dei tagli sulle braccia, sei rimasta sola sulla barca, riconosco i segni sulla faccia, tornerai da me con le mani giunte, tornerai da me.
Wow. That was insanely good, man. Dude, he showed off his rock and roll rap combined parts. He showed his vocal range, his emotions in the song. Stage show presence, everything was insanely good done. That was crazy. Damn. It feels like every time I hear new song from Måneskin, they're just getting better and better, man. I don't know if this is their newer song, yeah? Probably. From this year, some new album? I don't know, man. That was so good. Okay, guys. If you have some more recommendations from Måneskin or any other artists, leave that in the comments. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe if you like the content, and see you in the next reactions, man. Stay fly.